Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town.
Here. Call it my girlish intuition.
What am I doing?
Sorry. As soon as I find Sonic, I'll help you find who you're looking for, Silver.
This looks so beautiful.
What? You mean this desert?
Everything is so great here, isn't it? The sky is gorgeous and everyone's happy.
Huh?
Let's go. I'll help you find who you're looking for. Just you wait, Iblis Trigger. should be a switch somewhere.
Button to become invisible. Jump. Pressing the A button again will allow you to perform a double jump.
ball in that hole over there.
I can't believe we haven't located Sonic yet. Gee, I wonder where he went.
I've been looking for you. You're the Iblis Trigger. Your actions will condemn us all.
Who are you?
My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you!
Doesn't look like you're here to talk.
What? What?
Here I come! What? What? Here I come! Ha! Got it! Gotcha. What? Now I'm serious!
Ha! That hurt!
Ha! What? Ha! Here I come! Ha! Gotcha! Here
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
Ah!
Elise? Wait!
Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not.
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me. The person you were looking for was Sonic. Were you planning to kill him?
He's responsible for destroying my world!
That's crazy! Sonic would never do that!
But it's true! In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world! So I must!
No! I don't believe it. Even if that was true. If I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic!
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you. What's wrong?
Well, Blaze? To kill someone to save the world. Is that really the right thing to do?
You're so naive. Whether it's right or wrong, I can't really say. But what I do know is, if we don't take this chance, the future will remain exactly as it is.
Since he's after Dr. Eggman, let's sneak into Eggman's base. Maybe we'll learn something new.
Thank you.
Let's hurry.
Looks like we've arrived a little too late. What? Oh no!
That's a Chaos Emerald. It said this gem can transform your thoughts into power. Collect 7, and a miracle's supposed to happen. Keep it as a lucky charm.
It transforms your thoughts into power.
I've been trying to find Sonic, but now I think I'm in trouble. Maybe I should just walk away real quietly before they spot me.
Oh.
Prisoner has escaped from cell block C-17. All patrolling guards, begin searching immediately. I repeat,
this way.
Prisoner
oh, okay.
has escaped from cell block C-17.
Thank you so much for rescuing me. I am so grateful.
I'm Amy. Amy Rose.
My name is Elise.
Elise? Wait, you're not Elise, the Princess of Soliana, are you? I'll bet someone's already on their way to rescue you.
Yes. But someone I know said to me, nothing starts until you take action. So I decided to heed his advice.
You wouldn't happen to have some feelings for this person, would you?
What? No, of course
not. It's okay. Love changes everything. It feels like every little moment in your life is huge, doesn't it? So, what does this guy look like? Have you already been on a date with him?
Well, no, I really haven't.
A one-way love? That's so cute. Come on, there's no need to be shy. Look, you're a princess and you're super cute. That guy's the lucky one. I also have someone that I'm pursuing, too. I wish us both luck.
I've been waiting so patiently for you to return, Princess.
Mephiles. Tell me, who is the Iblis Trigger? Why does he want to destroy the world?
Why does that matter to you? Unless you complete your task, your future will remain the same. Forever. He's currently at the terminal station. It's now or never if you want this.
Thank you.
I'm not going to let the Iblis Trigger get away!
I'll have to wait till they show themselves.
looks like I'm on a roll.